Mama Corduroy normally is in charge of the merch, and I put one TikTok of her up one time, and she's a big celebrity now. So she was sad that she can't be here, but she's going to be with us tomorrow in Somerset at the Master Musicians Festival. Appreciate you guys listening, and I hope that you guys know how appreciated that you are and how lucky we are to have so many good things currently with us in the moment right now. I mean, yeah. Hope y'all know how to celebrate that. Some of y'all ain't. Some of y'all taking it for granted. But we ain't gonna have a church service up here. I don't have enough time yet. So, all right. Well, I'm stuck in my ways and count the things I change without a doubt, yeah. I would rather stay with the loneliness I feel than break the habits. Every motive that I find keeps me stuck on every line just like a magnet. Cause I try to decide between the Jekyll and the Hyde, I've gotta have it. That's what I tell Ben Davis. Now baby, I've got you. Cause I've got you. Now baby, I've got you. I've got you. Well, nothing ordinary to us shall I compare thee, fall short, babe. I'm constantly reminded and repeatedly blinded by you, baby. Cause I saw heaven in your lap, you looked down at me, laugh. I saw heaven. Heaven clear as day. Side by side, how'd I get away with that greatest sign put in my way? No, I don't deserve your love. I'm oh so glad that I got it anyway. Cause I've got you. Cause I've got you. Cause I've got you. Make sure y'all not going nowhere after this, man. You get a little, another little hour of me. I hope y'all are ready just to hang out and jam a little bit. I might do a Britney Spears cover. I might do some Christina Aguilera. I might do, I don't know, who's popular right now? I don't know. Ice Spice? I don't know. Now, baby, I've got you. I've got you. Yes, I've got you. Oh, I've got you. Oh, I've got you. Now, baby, I've got you. Yeah.
Corduroy Brown, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being a part of Homegrown Happy Hour. We've had such a fantastic night tonight. Thank you to our sponsors, Jackson County Spark. Thank you to Rent to Own. And thanks again to Nathan.